Can I get some more of Lynn's vocal in the back drum wedge, please?
And in the front, too, please. In the front wedges, more of Lynn's vocal.
More Lynn everywhere, apparently.
Yeah. Yay. Yeah. I turned myself down in honor of you guys.
We got good.
Thank you.
just wishing. This is the first song off of the new record, and it has been received well, and I'm very grateful for that. And I feel like it's the best thing I ever made. Number 10, my 10th record.
Yeah, you're right.
10 times the charm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. love the colors. We get the horns a little now. If I get lost beneath the flood, 'cause I can't make it on my own, I want you to know I need you. If I wonder all about, leave you in a cloud of doubt, remember, oh, I need you. Need you like the wind touch my face. Need you like the wheel spin your grace. Remember, remember, I need you. Cotton gin to thread. So blanket me when I get too cold. Stitch me back into place, 'cause I need you. If I have you all alone, promise to sing me like a song. Come on, come on, round me into circles. I need you. filling. That was wonderful.
Yeah, you're right. How about the Great Divide?
Try that.
Great Divide?
Give me 1 second.
So we're going to be at the French Quarter Festival tomorrow. Well, it's going to be more of a stripped-down thing, but we will be there at 1:55 on the Esplanade in the Shade stage. In the shade, where we like it. And it's been wonderful, right? It's been so beautiful outside. These guys have already played like 5 gigs out there.
Today.
Today, yeah.
I still need Lynn's vocal back here in the drum wedge a little bit more, please.
I could have a little, well, it sounds loud when we're not playing, but I could have a tiny more up here, too.
What's next?
My vocal needs to come up outside. That's what the people are saying. Gary, you're out there. Wonderful man that you are. All right, well, here's an oldie for y'all.
Christmas tree. Sound great.
Yeah, man, sounds good.
Yeah, this is a song I wrote a long time ago, and this is called Frenchman Street. you with your best friend's girl. Down on Frenchman Street, it's always blurry, 4 a.m. You'll never catch that dragon sleeping. Try to piece it all together, down to the very last stop. Everything now? Can you hear me now? It's a song about getting older and still wanting to rock and roll and still having a dream.
Thank you.
started too late. Started too late. Always rushing to catch up to the flame. Burning in my own true heart. And then the wind, it blew out the spark. Started too late. I waited too long. Too long, I started too late, that kind of thing. Let's try to rock out. We're gonna rock out on an old song now. And I just sprung this on them earlier, so let's see what happens.
It's gonna be soundtrack, it says, I guess it's another 6-8. It's okay, it's
to know you. soundtrack song from way back in 2005. Where do we go from here? I don't know. All right, we're going to do a little country number. Hope you don't mind.
Bye.
tell you what, it's getting hot up in here. So we do have some CDs if you still like those. I think some people still buy them, which I was shocked. I was shocked to learn. I only ordered 100, you know, but we are going to get some vinyl. And it's in the works, folks, all of it. Oh, my God, I needed that air so bad. All right, we're going to do a song called Safe Space, and you are in a safe space. At least I try.
You don't try, you're successful.
Thank you. That's so sweet. Anyway, I wrote this song for Mary McLeod, and this was to bring awareness to how many women we had incarcerated in Louisiana. And so we took women's stories and made songs to them, a bunch of songwriters in town. And I made this one, and let me know what you think. This is off the last record I did. right. Thank you all so much for being here. It warms my heart. Thank you so much. Everything is energy. That's what I hear. And I was pretty nervous. Not nervous, but I was pretty stressed out. My sister called me. I love my sister. But she's like, I got to find out how to get uptown in my class. And I'm like, just ask your phone. She's like, I don't have maps on my phone. I'm like, are you sure? Because and I'm like, okay, turn right on Napoleon. I'm like, okay, then you go take a right on Britannia. Like, anyway, she's awesome. She's very artistic. She took a painting class or something. Anyway, whatever. I love my sister. Shout out to my sister.
Right.
She'll be there tomorrow. I wrote this song just in the studio and just sort of came to me when we were recording. What? is a title track. An oldie for you, and you can help us sing the song if you will. I need you to go, no we don't, no we don't say no. You got it? No we don't, no we don't say, I'll do it like this. Yeah. All right, y'all, we're going to do an old Alan Toussaint song, but I learned this song from Glen Campbell. Don't be mad at me.
Hey, can we get a Red Bull to the stage, please? So much. I got songs in his new movie. Y'all check it out. It's called The Man in the Red Beret, about the chess master. You played chess with him probably down there on Decatur Street. Go check it out.
Jude and I were pointing so hard we're about to touch fingers.
Oh, that's right. Renee's in it too. Renee's in the movie too. Because he... Yes, yes indeed. Renee Coleman on the bass back there. The glue that's holding us all together. And the best dressed guy, I think. He gets best dressed for the night.
Oh, how you been, bro?
I don't know.
Yeah,
John Fole on lead guitar, sounding amazing, looking great too. Papa Molly on guitar as well. Eric Boulevard back there on the drums. What? Dominic Grillo on the saxophone. Satoru, last but not least, Satoru Hashi on the trumpet. Thank y'all for being here with me tonight.
Can y'all give it up for Miss Lynn Drury?
Yeah.
This is, All right, do a little song. I don't know if you guys have ever been love bombed out there before. I was love bombed by a really horrible, no, it's all forgiven now, but it's like the last time that I would ever believe in love. I'm sorry, am I being a downer now? No, I still believe in it. But it's going to take some time, because that takes years to get over. I don't know if you guys know about that. But anyway, I did some research on YouTube.
YouTube research.
Yeah, that's an oxymoron.
Fix your disposal.
Research and YouTube, I believe, is an oxymoron.
That's like Wikipedia research.
Fix your car, yeah, fix your disposal, fix your love life.
And then he heard the song, and then he sent me this really nice message, and it was still, like, not an apology. I was like, that's a very long text message to say nothing. Anyway. I guess you can kind of tell from the words. All right. Anyway, I don't write songs about people, though. I mean, not other people. Like, not mean songs, usually. They're paying me to play music, not talk. All right. Ready? I'm not getting paid. Y'all are getting paid. The wrong way down the one-way street. Everybody said I dodged a bullet, but it feels more like I'm flown apart. Hear that on Spotify or Apple Music or wherever you get your music, or I have a or YouTube is there too. I have to do more YouTubes, I guess. We're on YouTube right now, guys. We're streaming, aren't we? Hello, internet world. Send money, send money. The Venmo, the Venmo's in there. At Lynn-Drury. What? Sounds dirty. No, I'm just kidding. Nothing staring holes in the air. You try to tell me something you don't even know yourself. I've been around some in this place. Takes your breath and it leaves you dry. To there's nothing left but a touch. Something real. Tell me, baby, how does this feel? We're gonna do one right now. It's gonna show Papa off. Let's show Papa off.
No, it shows Lynn off. It's like great song.
What's that?
It all comes down.
Everybody's gotta have one apocalyptic song, I think. At this time. Can I play you mine?
Yes.
All right. That's also on the new record. It's called When It All Comes Down. Okay, now the fans. You can have it. You can have it back. Yeah, now that my hair is.
That works.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, yeah, it's perfect.
Whenever you are.
I never felt so free in this prison that you built. Lonely in the tower, like to be high and mighty minded, but you always seem to know where to find me. But when it all comes down and we're just sifting through the rubble, nothing left to hide. You might be laying on a beach somewhere, soaking up the sun, just like the water, I'll be the rising one. Go ahead and build your house, tops of trees, but just like the wind, I'll be the raging breeze. When it all comes down and we're just sipping through the rubble, when it all comes down, oh, I don't want to burst your bubble. Much. Thank you all so much. I think we have a couple more songs. Okay. What time is it?
10 minutes or 8 minutes.
All right, let's do Don't Wait. And Don't Wait.
Don't Wait and then Don't Wait and
Oh, okay. Yeah, you got it.
Don't Wait and what?
We're going to do two more songs for y'all. This song is the reason that we wanted to go in the studio was because of this song. It was kind of the catalyst. And it's sort of about, I guess we were traveling around, and most of the songs were written during the time of the last 3 years. Or four, like that. Are you waiting for someone? sleeping all through the day with your gathering done. So hide it all away when it says you.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, get the brand new CD.
Y'all give it up one more time for Lynn Drury. Buy the new record.
Buy the record, CD, 8-track, mini disc, laser disc.
Cassette.
Laser disc. Ah, I totally forgot about those.
Betamax.
That was really fun, though, back in the cinema days.
Yes, tomorrow at French Quarter Fest.
Yes.
At
tomorrow at
155. Not 150, not 2. 155.
155. The Esplanade and the Shade stage over there by the Mint. And we're only going to play 55 minutes. So we start at 155 and we play 55 minutes. Double nickels on a dime.
Maybe I can get a whole pack.
Also, Sunday, April 21st at my house, we're going to do a garden jam. And I'm going to enlist some people just to come jam with me. What's up, Joe?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't.
It's going to be me and Papa Molly and Jamie Bernstein said he was going to come. And we're just going to jam. If you got an instrument, come on and jam with us.